closed.
You don't look the sort who can afford to turn down legitimate work.
What do you want?
How about we start with a light? Elizabeth. You can call me Elizabeth.
What can I do for you?
There's a girl who needs to be found. Maybe you've seen her.
This girl. This girl's dead.
You know her.
You'll see dozens of her type down by the docks or the slums in Apollo Square. Orphans. With Fontaine's charity shut. No place for them.
But her you know.
As I said, girl's dead.
Lost.
Look, I don't know where you get...
Lost isn't dead. Name your rate, I will pay you for this work. But you'd do this one gratis, wouldn't you?
I don't follow.
Something tells me you will. Seems my instincts were correct.
Where's Sally?
I don't know. But I know someone who does. Follow me.
What's this girl to you?
What I need from her is my business. Where to start looking. Something tells me a man with your particular talents could be useful.
If we were all made from common clay, then Einstein would be made.
Ryan, he's a bigger fish in an even smaller pond.
Anything you say, pal.
If I was running things, I'd say, why just one city? Why not two, eh? Why not three?
Oh, I heard about your little friend. Such a shame. What happened to these children?
Red means
what are they?
Green.
Where have you been?
Gold.
Cabin in Arcadia? Little sisters.
Know.
Atom factories.
It's grotesque.
Hey, keep moving, buddy.
Compromise? Is that why we came?
Come on, we haven't got all day.
What do they even look like under those suits?
What you mean? They're just some kind of machine?
Ryan's been good to me. Few are the patrons who truly understand the struggle of the artist. But even I was a little leery when he shuttered Fontaine's business and sent that bald buck to a grave deep in the briny. But when Ryan buried all of Fontaine's pals in that department store, someone had to find a home for all those freshly minted orphans. And if I turned a dollar or two in the process, you can hardly blame me for doing well by doing good.
DeWitt? The Hostick sees you, he'll toss you out on your ass again. Got some nerve showing your face around here, pal.
Just say the...
Funny.
What?
You're not knowing about the little sisters. How long have you been in Rapture?
Let's just say I don't get out much.
You've got eyes and ears, don't you?
If I wanted to share my life story, Mr. DeWitt, I would write my memoirs. If I learned anything about Rapture, I thought it was a place where people understood to mind their own business.
Where are we headed?
The man we need to see is in the Garden of the Muses.
How do you know?
My sources are my own, Mr. DeWitt. If you have better information as to the whereabouts of your girl, I suggest you avail yourself of it.
Where are you taking me?
When's the last time you saw Sally?
What?
She was taken from you, wasn't she?
How do you know this?
She was taken, down at Surprise. You were playing the tables and...
She disappeared.
And?
Cop friend of mine, Sullivan, says they found her floating in the docks.
You see the body?
Look.
Did you see the body? This world values children, not childhood. There's a profit to be made and men who make it. I'm taking you to one of them. Mr. DeWitt, you all right?
I'm fine. Just get these spells sometimes. It'll pass.
Refreshments, eh? Madam?
We're fine, thanks.
Again. And so soon.
Are you in the know? Innovation and competition are what fuel Rapture. But that fuel can be diluted with rumor or flat-out lies. The rumor monger asks, what are these so-called splicing side effects? Well, take a look around you. Do you see anything wrong with your neighbor? The rumor monger asks, why has Tenenbaum withdrawn from the public's eye? Dr. Tenenbaum is a scientific mind unparalleled, even in Rapture. She's no doubt in her lab, toiling away at her next great innovation. I heard she was in cahoots with Fontaine. Merely slander from jealous naysayers. Remember, Rapture competes through innovation, not cheap shots. Bridget Tenenbaum is a woman who represents the best of science and industry. In other words, she's a Rapture gal. Now you know.
Decided to start ringing in the new year a bit early, I see.
Fresh glass.
Who gets that from?
I went through basic work, decent sort.
The Italians. Papa this, Papa that.
I suppose I shouldn't have drank so much when I was pregnant.
Guten Tag,
Herr Schmidt.
Dr. Steinman told me he uses my patronage.
Sexual intimacy is no different than any other commodity, friend. You sell soybeans.
Stein got taken out by Ryan's goons for one reason.
Are you in the know? You've doubtlessly sampled products from Fontaine Futuristics. But do you know why Ryan Industries saved it? Frank Fontaine, business leader and benefactor of mankind? Or was he the best friend the parasite ever had? Were you aware his businesses were a front for a smuggling ring? And were you also fooled by his supposed charity work? At his free clinic, patients became test subjects, and his orphanages were places that children disappeared into and never came out. Once they learned the truth, Rapture's Central Council called for the arrest of Fontaine Futuristics' owner. But, a coward to the end, Fontaine found a hail of bullets preferable to facing justice. The council asked that Ryan Industries assume the burden of stewardship of Fontaine's ill-gotten assets. And Andrew Ryan accepted that burden for the people of Rapture. Now all citizens can enjoy these products, free of criminal taint. Now you know.
Why are you wasting your time? All that unpleasantness with Fontaine seems so far beyond us.
I hope all of his crowd.
Where have you been, Dewitt? Expect me to drink alone?
How am I going to make it work with my leg all busted up like this? How is Ryan taking over Fontaine's business any different than, say, eminent domain? It's just that.
Mr. Dewitt. I'll find my source inside of that club.
Cohen? What does that lunatic have to do with Sally?
Private party. No entry without invitation.
We'll see about that.
Which business do you represent, sir?
Business?
Yes, which business?
Dewitt Investigations.
Mr. Cohen does not truck with private detectives. Masks of invitation went to artists and craftsmen alone.
I'm with the artist's struggle. We're expected...
No mask, no entry.
Stuffed shirt.
These invitation masks he spoke of, they must have gone out to local artisans.
Well, I guess we'll have to persuade someone to loan us one.
The business of Rapture is business. Says it's sponsored by the Artist Struggle, the Golden Rule, and Rapture Records.
I guess those stores would be as good a place to start as any. What brung you to Rapture?
A man.
Really? You don't strike me as the romantic type.
Wasn't that kind of man.
Then what?
There's a debt that needs repaying.
I've known my share of Shylocks. You're no Shylock.
Wasn't that kind of debt. Invitations to Cohen shows are highly coveted. Nobody's gonna just hand us one.
You think you can figure out a way to distract the store owner while I take a look around?
You just find the mask. Leave the distractions to me.
Good day to you, ma'am.
me. The lady has some questions for you.
Yes, of course.
I'm interested in this piece.
Ah, excellent. You've an eye, haven't you, miss? It's a natural sapphire and diamond, 18-carat gold ring, fully hallmarked for Paris, 1887.
That's a lot of fine talk about a stolen ring.
I beg your pardon?
Right out of her coffin in Twilight Fields, did you think we wouldn't notice?
I can assure you that...
The assurances of a grave robber are of no interest to me. If you hand the ring back, the matter will remain between you and me.
You come into my shop and talk this trash? I don't think so. Hit the bricks, you tramp, or I'll see to it they hit you.
Get your hands off me! Might be best if we were gone when he wakes up. Did you look for the mask?
Didn't see one.
There's no other way to get us into Cohen's. It's got to be back there.
Cohen sends those masks out in some kind of box. Another shop.
Where should we look next? Upstairs at the artist's struggle or Rapture Records straight ahead?
Are you in the know? The Big Daddy may look imposing, but he's a gentle giant. Do you know all he does for Rapture? These metal gents are the hands that maintain Rapture, digging the foundation out of the seabed and guiding structural supports into place. Where do these metal mysteries come from? Sorry, chum, that's Orion Industries trade secret. Now you know.
Whatever that barber did to you, I hope he's retained a capable attorney.
To what possible end? They can't both be right.
If she feels so strongly about him.
Ugly little buggers, aren't they?
How do they work?
Something about stem cells.
What's a stem cell?
Who do I look like, Bridget Tenenbaum?
Oh, Booker.
Has it got I understand why Ryan wants to walk on the Fontaine's mother in that department store, but why on earth should we have to feed them?
It won't let me be. I've got your flash ring. That
another one. Hey, you got an issue with my food pad? You're welcome to put on an apron.
Visions before coming down here of Utopia. Every man with his hand on the great chain, the wheel of progress turning. Every cliche you can imagine. And what is the first thing that happens when I open a shop? Petty thievery. Now I have to lock all my valuables in the closet. Remember 2076. It's the problem with coming to Utopia, is that it still has the people. Take over Fontaine Futuristics. Sin of a terrible violence. Splicers burning each other to bits. Lucky ones not killed, sent to department to stop prison instead. Soo-chung think he dead man too. But then, Ryan comes to Soo-chung and says, Soo-chung want to be buried in filthy store, or Soo-chung want to make a good salary, work for Ryan? How much salary, asks Soo-chung. This Ryan find very funny.
Buongiorno, signore.
Observe strangest of coincidences. On other side of a window, man in strange hat experimenting on Soo-chung's own creation. On plasmid. Man name of Fink. Outrage! Theft of intellectual property! But man name of Fink is no fool. Through addition of oxidizing agent, turns plasmid ingestible through stomach lining. Mr. Ryan very impressed with Soo-chung's initiative. Theft of intellectual property. Two-way street.
I'm not looking to be an obstacle.
I walked in with. You give her the star treatment, pal. That'll make it worth your while.
Of course, right away.
What is this piece?
It's by Trinet, but of course, covered by Mr. Reinhardt.
Oh, it's lovely. Isn't it lovely?
Oh.
Gotta find that box.
Music does something to me. Something in this game.
Yes.
It's almost primal, isn't it? Part of what exists thought before logic, purely sensual.
The finest music touches us in places
that we never knew existed.
Yes.
Can you turn it up? Oh, it's so intoxicating.
Nothing.
Awesome.
Well, only one place left.
Masculine. Oh, yes, one.
The urge to surrender. I must go. I must go. Even one more note shall prove my undoing. Nothing?
No. Got one place left, though.
And if that proves to be fruitless?
We'll cross that bridge when we get to it.
Ryan understands.
Hey, pal. You want to help out the little lady?
Yes, of course. Interesting, isn't it? An original Sander Cohen. He calls it miasma.
I'm sorry, but I know precious little about art.
How does it make you feel?
I don't want to open my mouth for fear of what foolishness might tumble out.
Would you like me to
hide in that box?
Oh, would you? Oh, I would like so much to understand.
In this piece,
Cohen intended to show us the struggle of the great man, condemned to breathe the swampy air of the parasite.
You see all that in that little picture?
There you are, you little son of a bitch.
Did your companion go...
What's this one? Oh, please, it's so beautiful. What does it mean?
My dear, that is something truly extraordinary. Shall I explain?
Oh, yes, please. Tell me everything. You've given me so much to think about. I feel a trifle swoony. Would you mind if I return tomorrow for further education?
I shall be here at your service. Until tomorrow.
Good. I've located the mask.
Third time's a charm.
All right, it's best we head back to Cohen's.
Fine piece of work back with those shopkeeps. You've got a bit of the grifter.
For that, you can thank my father.
Oh, yeah?
He was a man comfortable in a variety of roles.
Good afternoon.
Ah, very well. Mr. Cohen awaits your participation at his performance.
So who is this fellow Cohen? Some sort of underworld figure?
Worse. He's an artist.
An artist who kidnaps children.
Cohen's muse is a bit more diverse. I've seen his type. Gets an idea in his head, end a conversation. Don't matter who gets hurt.